The Art and Municipal Places Ordinance allocates 1% of city construction funds for the purchase or commission of works of art in public spaces. This commitment of funding is at the heart of our 41-year-old public art program.
Hi, I'm Madrone Matyshek with the Albuquerque Public Art Program. We want to help explain how public art comes to be. In the initial step of this process, one of the basic factors considered in art selection is that of the site itself. After the site is confirmed, a process begins to identify a work of art that is in harmony with its surroundings and supports the community's interests.
Our public art collection has over 1,000 artworks. The program has seen $200 million allocated over the years and is the 15th oldest program in the country. It was established by Mayor David Rusk in 1978. The purpose of the ordinance was and continues to be to encourage private and public programs to further the development and public awareness of and interest in the fine arts, to increase employment opportunities in the arts, and to encourage the integration of art into the architecture of municipal structures. The Art in Municipal Places Ordinance established the 1% for art funds. They are added to the capital improvements program budgets as approved by the voters of Albuquerque through the general obligation bond elections. The ordinance also establishes the Albuquerque Arts Board, who advises the city on the public art process. The mission of the Arts Board is to enhance our community through exceptional public art by embracing a transparent process that reflects the diversity and interests of Albuquerque. Public artworks are selected through open competitions, invitationals, and on some occasions by direct selection, such as the unsolicited proposals process. All projects have art selection committees made up of citizens, user agency staff, and Arts Board members. These committees develop the project scope and review and recommend artists to the full Albuquerque Arts Board. The Arts Board reviews the committee recommendation for appropriateness to the collection and for following the process. Once approved, the Arts Board makes the final recommendation to the city administration for final approval to contract with the artists.
Hopefully, this video will help you understand the role of public art in our community. For more information, visit cabq.gov/publicart.